Oke, let's go. Three of us running motorcycles and so fun.
The bone lang tayo. Ay, the pill. Matuwi na.
We're searching for mosque, and now we found the mosque. We've been looking for this mosque forever. Assalamu alaikum, Haji.
Looking for direction to go to this train, bamboo train thing in mosque. And they speak Malay or something. You know what, I find out so strange, all this say Cambodian. Every time they want to pray, when they're outside, they really have to find masjid. It's different in Indonesia. In Indonesia, you can really like pray everywhere you want to. So it's kind of like not really convenient to become Cambodian if you're a Muslim, because you really have to find mosque just to pray. See, in Indonesia, even though you go to a Christian house person, you can pray in their house with their, permission. Okay, well, let's pray first. See those people, like a real Cambodian Muslim there. Oh, darn it, that is so dark. Man, that motorcycle ride, it's been like 1 hour or 2 hours, so.
Woo, what of love. I got my face become dark. Did I swallow? Oh, no. This is like
public cemetery
for mostly people around Batabang. Batabang area. Muslim cemetery. This is my pillow that I just bought for half cent, 25 cents. My bottom has been hurting. I've been sitting in this motorcycle for 2 hours now, and three of us. We got lost. These two people are asking for direction. And this is my chair. After 3 or 4 hours ride with motorbike,
holy moly.
Shortcut! Bamboo train! Alright! Not like what I expected,
because now it's becoming modern. When I was looking at Lonely Planet and all those kind of trip advisor, really is a bamboo things, but this is,
well, it is bamboo, but some of us really like modern, nice. It's not pretty cool no more, but it's okay lah.
We've been here for
this is a bamboo train. They also call it, what do you call it in Cambodia?
Lorry.
Lorry. We go now.
Okay.
In Cambodia!
to train, looking for something nice here. Company's Banchillo. Those guys don't know that the hat is like for a girl head, you know? This is a home of Cambodian people. How's that? Sandwich, man.